loading schedule coming in July. So I know it's 2 months from now, but I'm gonna tell them now that actually it's not even in 2 months because we're already in May. We're like I think the second week of May. So and as y'all know, July 19th, I will be in New York. No, I won't be in New York for 2 weeks.
I ain't calling back. Full door with finesse. 10 bags for the bread, nigga. Call up for the knife, nigga. Hit death for the flex. I love the press. Switch lanes in the jet. Big bands off a checks. Mike and Murray when I dress. Pull up to events. I love the press. My diamonds touching me. My niggas get money, they fucking me. Zone the bin and it's not for B. Better dip for skirt. And go skirt, 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 skirt.
Hey, guys. Y'all already know what time it is. It's your boy, K to the I to the T, T. K to the I to the T, T. And before I start the video, let me let y'all know what K to the I to the T, T stands for. So, kid stands for kid. And the double D, the second D stands for my real name. That's what it stands for. Boom, yada, yada, yada. I didn't know that. But today's video is going to be about my uploading schedule coming in July. So I know it's 2 months from now, but I'm gonna tell them now that it's not even 2 months because we're already in May. We're like I think the second week of May. So and as y'all know, July 19th, I will be in New York. I will be in New York for 2 weeks. I'll be back I think August 2nd in New York, in Florida. But I'm going to New York, back to my hometown where I'm from. I'm gonna be actually in my home city. I'm gonna be in my city where I was born at. Some people say they go back to their hometown, but I'm going back to my hometown / city. Well, every time I go out to New York, I'm always in my city because that's where my family lives. All my family lives in my my city, living in the city I was born in. So that's where I basically stay at. But I didn't live in the city. I was born there, and I stayed in my city for six years, and after 6 years, I moved out. But that neither here nor there. It's gonna be about two upload games that I'll be uploading. So I'm gonna be home for 2 weeks. We got 7 days. So you have WWE Super, I said Supercard. What am I saying? You have WWE 2K22, and you have NBA 2K22. NBA playoffs. It don't start until July 19th. July 19th. It don't start until that week. I might even do the playoffs that day. I don't know what game we'll do that day, but we start live streaming those two games. July 19th. I'm gonna do everything. So for WWE, you have 20 games. You have Superstar Mode, you have a Universe Mode, and you have, what's it called? Actually, I might do four modes. I might do four modes for y'all. So you have Superstar Mode, you have a Universe Mode, you have, Faction, you have Faction Mode, and you have GM Mode. So that's four. So that's four uploads I can do for you. 4 days dedicated to a live. I'm going to do a live stream for each one of them. And then the other 2 days, 4, 5, 6, 7. The other 3 days, we could do the NBA playoffs. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna do the NBA playoffs. So I'm gonna try to do like that. So one day we're gonna do Superstar Mode. One day we're gonna do Universe Mode. One day we're gonna do my faction. And one day we're gonna do GM Mode. I'm gonna do a whole brand new GM Mode for y'all. But Universe Mode and Superstar Mode, we're gonna pick up from wherever we left off around that time, around in New York. And then also we're gonna do NBA, which you're gonna have the playoffs, my career, my league/my career playoffs. Focusing on Toronto Black. Play for the Brooklyn Nets with James Harden, Kyrie Irving, and Kevin Durant. You feel me? And that's what it is. That's what it's gonna be the schedule. So, like I said, I'm gonna have a busy 2 week schedule that week in New York. I'm saying, I'm going to go crazy. I'm going to try to do everything for y'all. Boop, boop, boop. So, like I said, in the comments below, let me know y'all what y'all want to see while I upload. Like I said, I have, I could do 2 days and that extra day, I could just dedicate it to any game on the channel y'all want to see. I mean, every time I do another game. So, I have Fortnite, I have Brawlhalla, I have UFC or Justice. I have Sims, Uno, whatever y'all want to see on the channel, whatever game y'all want to see, y'all let me know in the comments below and I will drop it down for y'all. But as we get closer and closer and closer to the day, I'm gonna keep y'all posted and let y'all know what we are gonna do. Like I said, I'm in New York for 2 weeks. I'm gonna have a good time, see family, see people, and go crazy. You feel me? Go crazy, my guy. I'm trying to go crazy. But yeah, it's gonna be wild, bro. I'll be in New York for 2 weeks. I should be over there by 9 o'clock. So like 10, 9 o'clock, I should be in the crib. So like, but like 12, I'll say that 12-ish, 1 o'clock ish. I should be able to upload and go crazy for y'all. I gotta make sure I have my headphone, my mic. Cause if you finna go stupid, dummy, like I'm telling you, them 2 weeks, I'm on a grind. I'm on a grind, you know. I've been slacking with the YouTube stuff, and I'm back on my grind. But I'm out, guys. And this is your boy, K to the I to the D D. K to the I to the D D. Peace. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you.